Hey yo together and welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2! War of the Chosen! Yay! So, I hope it loads. I hope I am recording. Yes, I am. Also need to switch again. Woo! Okay, nice. Wait for the program to load. Okay. So, last mission was difficult and not well done, but we pulled it off somehow to at least get the mission objective complete, so that's something. Which should have led into some supplies we gain. That's nice. Jules has anxiety for fire. Fire anxiety. So that's bad. We need to fix that when he recovered. Yeah, that happens if you put tired soldiers up into the battlefield again. It's bad. It's bad. I shouldn't have done it. But without Jules, probably some would have died. Yeah. I hope we get some downtime. The covert action should be finished soon, so that means I can grab the scientist next. Or maybe another breakthrough research, something like that. That would be nice. But we will see. So for now, we got some supplies, not a whole lot, which is strange, but it's how it is.
The creature your troops defeated here was clearly of some importance to the alien.
Got nervous
commander.
There for a moment.
Let us hope that the recovered remains prove equally
important to our own efforts. I would have been very bad if...
You have destroyed a vessel of the Elder's wisdom. And with it goes your opportunity at understanding the knowledge it contains.
Yeah, where that came from, there's more. So we finally get the plasma lens.
To be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Plasma lens, shadow lens. Dark lens. Yeah, what's the shadow lens? Reaper. Oh, okay. Storm gun inspired. Let's do this.
The scientist is eager to begin, Commander.
Yes. Thank you. Awesome. Can I get this contact, please? Nice.
We're picking up indications of the Elder's warlock actively working in this region.
Yeah, that's bad. Stronghold. What's next? Scientist would be nice. Facility lead, I don't need that currently, so yeah, why not do the scientist
Avenger
thing?
Plotting new course.
Seems reasonable. I won't get it, that's for sure. I mean, if I look at the dark event stuff, retaliation, it's 8 weeks, so that's a lot, but guerrilla ops will show up soon, or
our people seem to work well together, Commander.
Some of the resistance operation groups stuff thingies will have a mission for us, or the console, whatever. But we get improved pistols, more damage for them, which is awesome. So let's see what we can do here. Superior weapon upgrade, income, recover alien loot. This can be good. Scientist supplies, also good. Oh, what's that? That's not bad. All PCS effects are increased. Sounds good. Really sounds good. And I get some dodge. For Cube Crusher, of course. What else there is? Engineer, supplies, income, more loot. More alien loot. We get some hacking, but I can't use it. So recover loot. 5 days, 6 days. But increasing all PCS, that's not bad. I might use this, and I know I said I want maybe the scientist, but I don't even have the money to get the plasma lens and the rifle for the Reaper, so screw that. I go with the order here. More cards, more stuff I can do, that's great. So do I want 2 Ranger on this mission? Uh, What's with Sally? Sally is not bad. Sally is not that bad. Why not? No. Why the hell not? Can you get your cube gun, please? Thank you. Yeah, the Wrath suit is for our sniper. Sounds good. Wait. Ambush. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. Okay.
Our order is clear, and we will obey.
Sounds good to me. Let's continue. 7 days won't happen. So this guy looks odd, but he gets a Void Rift. That's nice. Let's try it. Gas bomb. Well, that's disappointing. He can't train anymore. Which means I want to recruit one recruit. Is there anyone halfway decent looking? Okay. Holy. No.
Most of our new recruits have never worked in close quarters like the Avenger. Before the war, we might have had time for training, but now they're gonna have to pick things up on the fly.
I don't care. It's how it is. Another Psy operative. Just keep them coming. Just imagine you had six Psy Ops in one mission.
I have often wondered why
that would be so strong.
Knowledge within a being so temperamental, so unmoved by our pursuit.
Yes, Jules, please. Recover. So, I don't have anything up here. What can we do? That's not great. That's okay. That's. Maybe another war suit. Oh, it's instant. Of course, it's instant. Okay, I can't do much here. I don't have cores, so it's just empty. It's idle. It will be idle. That's how it is. Major breakthrough. Two blocks. Ooh, no. That's bad. Okay.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project.
Yes.
Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their.
We will do something like that. But let's check the supply drop.
We completed our research in remarkable time, Commander.
Nice. Storm gun. I don't play with replicas. Improved pistols! Improved vector rifles. Ooh. Okay,
I had assumed you'd make that research
more damage
priority,
is awesome.
Commander.
I want to
I'll
wait for
the report is available.
For the supply drop. It's 3 days.
Priority message coming
no,
through,
there it is.
Commander. Putting it on screen now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Yeah, what's happening? Okay, something is broken here. I need to kill Herzu. Okay, he leveled up hard. Okay, I didn't have. Okay, I had it. Okay. Advent unit will join. Resistance soldier will join. Probably. That's important. XP increased? Yeah. I don't think I need suit up anymore. The question is, can I use something else here? Probably not, because soldier bonds grow faster. I would like to have the under the table stuff, but I won't get it currently. So maybe just stick with that. Soldier bonds can be good, but do I need this currently? No, I don't. Okay. Yeah, that's important. That's important for me. Can't I? Hello? It doesn't show anything. Okay, whatever. I think it's fine. I could skip the between the eyes, but this feed is just too good. Don't need that anymore. Battle supply drops, infiltrate is good, volunteer army is good. Yeah, I stick with that. So, we countered it like that, easy going. We get a scientist, hopefully. It should be fine.
Our actions have succeeded.
Easy.
The elders grow fearful. If there are orders you would have us follow, Commander,
okay.
Tell us what must be done.
A new chance to disrupt the elders'
Ooh.
Plans has presented itself, and my followers are eager to proceed.
Counter chosen activity can be strong. Resistance. Alien loot. I would like alien loot. Oh, whoa, what? It's okay. Oh, that can be super strong. With that, I could recycle all PCS and re-equip them. Ooh, I think I want that. That's strong. That is really strong. So let's just take someone with someone. They get wounded, who cares? If I take someone else, they don't get wounded. Fine. But that's very strong.
We will begin the covert action immediately, Commander.
It will take me some time to do this then on screen, but hey, it's worth it. It definitely is worth it. So she gets Void Rift. I like Void Rift. I'm still scanning for this one damn scientist. Please, give me the scientist. Thank you. Okay. I would like to...
I'm impressed. I've always found those extra-dimensional beings to be especially irritating to hunt down.
Yes, I want to grab the supply. Please?
The results of our breakthrough were
awesome.
Quite fascinating.
Thank you. So we can do the turret breakdown, takes one day.
The turrets we see employed
That's
by
fine.
Advent throughout their various facilities and security checkpoints are automated, much in the same way the alien mechanized units are. A significant amount of time was likely spent developing the optical sensors and targeting system, which I expect Shin will want to thoroughly examine following the disassembly process.
She sure will. Okay. Whoops. All negative traits removed. Awesome. Give me that money.
Our action together is complete, Commander.
Awesome. Okay, that's great. I will use this. So I need alien loot. Alien loot would be nice. But risk on soldier captured? I don't know. I mean, I could take some guys and just don't care about them. So they get maybe ambushed and maybe captured, but is it worth it? Probably, yeah. But I should take a squad that is at least a little bit strong. Shakes, violence. I don't know if I want Oh, but he's too good. No, 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 no. He has too much potential. Maybe him. I don't know much about him. But he's a ranger, and they are strong. He has some armor. I could give him the exosuit. And just give him a little bit more firepower. Blaster launch. Ooh, that range! 45! That's strong. A plasma blaster. I have two of them, so I can equip one. And maybe a flashbang, just in case. Yeah, I think that's fine. It also would be cool to just get another rescue mission, you know?
Those are fun. People to get underway immediately.
Can sneak around, try to get someone out. They can be really interesting. Okay. There is not much I can get at the black market currently because I don't have any intel. So, ha. Huh. What now? I could scan for intel. Is it worth it? I don't know. Let me check if I can build some items. Plasma lens, instant. Okay. Okay. And the rest, like, I would love to have the Psionic Reaper and the Shadow Lance, but I don't have the alloy. Yes. I don't have the Storm Gun either. I at least can check the black market, Avenger, you know? I can check for it, but there is not much. I need a train robbing mission. Maybe it's time to get this tower mission done. That could be interesting. Scope is good, autoloader is good, but alloy supplies, stock. I don't need to sell much currently, so that's fine.
I thought that would have worked pretty well. Go figure.
Okay, that's good.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
Okay.
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Yes, I will have to take down one facility now. Or maybe the Chosen Stronghold. I can't do the Chosen Stronghold. What I can do... Wait. There's the Gatekeeper. There it is. This is the facility all the way I should have done. Entire time. Okay. So I will do this mission. Yeah, E-course bond. Ooh. Yeah, why not? Nope. No intel, idle. Yeah, I know, but. Okay. I will play this mission now and then we continue with the rest. Stop. Okay, first things first. I have to go into the armory and view my soldier and see if I can. Can I? Doesn't it say I can? Can I? Hello? Oh, okay, I can't just put them back out, that doesn't work. Ha! Huh. Okay, I thought this would work, but it doesn't. Weapon upgrade! Wait, you get... Where's Pinky? Loadout. Yahaha! You get your weapon, please. Okay. He could get better aim, but he currently has more health, plus 2, so that's great. I thought I could do more with that. He has dodge. Can also be good. Aim would be nice. I think the aim is better than the dodge. Yeah. She has dodge 10. And there's dodge 18, so she gets that. the Queen's Blade? A Queen's Gun? Yes, it is. Autoloader can't be that bad. I have dodge. That's
we
okay.
Talk to that hustler running the black market. Maybe she can help us out restocking the bar.
Does he need dodge, HP? I don't know, we will see. Okay. I can't engineer much more. I don't have the alien alloy. But he will get it eventually. Okay, so I need to attack this facility.
Setting course for Sector 2, oof. Australia.
Let me see. This one will be difficult, but interesting at the same time. So that's fine. Okay. I am still not good enough to do anything here, so I get taken out. Arrow is with us, that's for sure. Let's check the enemies first. Biomech Elite, Biomech, Elite Trooper, Gatekeeper, Lancer, Shieldbearer, Archon, Codex, Spectre, Enemy Unknown, Viper, Elite Priest. Everything but Enemy Unknown seems okay. Only 16 enemies, so I can do this. Let me see. I want cube pressure, yes. Eventually he will get rapid fire, but currently he can't get it. That's not bad, shadow step. I don't know, we will see. So, what else? Where is Jules? And maybe a skirmisher. Sounds good to me. I still have the skull mining thing for the hack, and potentially I can get some intel. That's great. Medkit, of course. I like him, but I need something with more oomph, so Medi will join us. And I unequip the barracks for now. Let me see. You get the Wrath suit. Oh, that suits her so. Wow, that looks so awesome. Nice. She loses one utility slot, but she doesn't really need the turret, I would say. It's okay to not have it on her. You take, please, the frost bomb. And you get the vortex grenade. And you get the turret. So he's our gunman. Mimic beacon. Where is the fusion? The magnetic scimitar? Yes. Ionic axe is good, but I like the Skipter more. Better stun chance, crit chance, armor piercing, it's strong. If I don't go with the plasma grenade, I can give him still the mimic beacon, but if I want him to have the plasma grenade, I could also give him just the Shredstorm cannon or the plasma blaster. Crit damage 3, armor pierce 2. Shred 3, Shred 4, and armor pierce 4, but no shred at all. Good range, awesome range, radius 6, 12. Yeah, Hellfire projector, it's okay, but crit 3, 7, 10, 8, 11, range 25. Shredstorm is very powerful. Look at him. He's so buff. Sick. Okay, what else? He needs the Warden armor. And he needs the one armor. I only can get one breath suit, war suit, so that's fine. I could level him up for hail of bullets. Death from above, chain shot. What's with her? That's strong? Oh, that's really strong, to get that. Face off. It's okay. I need to level up more AP. I'm not sure about the Templar against those units, but he's strong. He is strong. And I need the best of the best. He is one of the best. Ah, Dragonova, what's with you? Tracer rounds? Set strike module? It's not bad, but I rarely get really good use out of it. So maybe the tracer rounds would be better. I don't have the rifle, but she has the banish ability. Blue screen rounds. How much robots are there? Biomech, it's okay. Gatekeeper? But that's it, so I don't need much AP stuff here. Wait, she needs her rifle, please. No. We need your rifle. Thank you. She has will. Dodge. Both is okay, I guess. What's with the loadout? I don't know about the plasma grenade, to be honest. It can be good, but... Acid bomb? Gas grenade? Gas bomb? Oh! Yeah, the gas grenade is bad. Gas bomb... Mimic beacon can be strong. Or tracer rounds. Or set strike module. It deals damage, but... It reveals myself. Wait, they... When does the damage occur? I think on my next turn. So it's not really reliable or anything. Maybe another mimic beacon. Just in case. I have some grenades, two. Yeah, frost bomb. But I have the claymore. I think I'm fine with that. And nothing else I can do here. No. Okay. Let's start. Woo! Interesting. That's interesting.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Okay. So we will start this mission. Very interesting. Okay, let me check. I'm still recording, so that's good. I have to check something shortly. Yep. Nope. Huh, interesting. Okay, don't need that. That's fine. Don't need that. Okay. Okay, sorry, that was somewhat important to me. What the heck? Eh, whatever. Okay. Okay, so we didn't catch the talking from Bradford, but I think most of you don't even care, so whatever. We need to this facility. We are concealed, I hope at least. So this should be fine. Nice starting position, I like that.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked
in. That's not far away.
Move to designated position and place the X-4 charges.
Okay. Elite Wrecker, we got some... some advent guy. That's nice, okay.
On my way.
It's Wrath, it's Advanced Team.
Got it covered.
Why? Ah, I see, because of the door. You know what? Where is Dragonova?
Moving out.
Can go down. Can open the door. And then continue. She needs to scout out everything.
The target is marked.
Yes.
Their clumsy patrol.
Mech, Codex, Spectre. That's okay. I want to try to just scout out as much as possible before I do anything. So this means I will stay down.
To victory.
If I might. This could all already be dangerous. Here I'm quite safe. Get some low cover here as well. And some cover here as well. Okay. Careful with the Stormwalker.
My watch begins.
Overwatch. Shotgun, Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Overwatch. Okay.
You can never escape my sight.
Oh, there was another one. Elite Trooper. That's fine. Okay. Okay, if they clump like that, I have to throw down a grenade there. That opportunity is just too good. Those are four guys. I might be able to just destroy completely. So yeah, you know what to do. We throw down a kill zone.
Area on lockdown.
Oh, that's so good. I could try to get the mech, but who cares? Jules, can you skull mine? I could skull mine the elite trooper. Won't survive anyway. So I... if I throw the frag grenade, is it a throw? Looks like. That's the case. Okay. I'm still wondering if I should go in with the... I should throw down a grenade. And I'm certain that that's the way to do it. But the vortex grenade is valuable. Still, the damage is just too great to not do it. You know. Wait a second. Maybe... maybe a look at that damage, it's just too good.
The trap is set.
Loot would be nice, sure, but that is just too great to not do it. I would love to throw down a normal grenade, so maybe... but I don't see anyone who could do this. No. No. Wait, if I go in here... The Claymore... I don't think the Claymore will explode if I go in with the Rent attack. I would love to try it out, but it won't happen, most likely. But it's good, it's one, it's two grenades and one ability to kill 1/4 of the entire enemy squad located in this area. It's good, it's really good, I have to do that. Look at that damage. That's so good. Aha! Personal shield, interesting. I don't care about personal shield. I just throw down a turret and start shooting stuff. What I also might try now is I could haywire the biomag.
Détraquage en cours.
And try to gain access on it. If it doesn't work, I shut it down and just kill it. There we go. Thank you! Easy.
Easy.
Will it? Oh, yeah, no. Just no.
Target eliminated.
Okay.
My senses are keen.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, she can go further.
I am trusting you.
And with the mech, I go ruthless into the enemies. I don't care. I go in. I will use the mech to go left, I think. It has a bioblaster bomb. That's awesome. Oh, that range. Ooh. Okay, wait. I know what I do. That range is great.
I go where I'm needed. There is nowhere to hide.
Ooh. What's a Venator? Sick. There's a gatekeeper
Alien patrol.
Well, okay then. No, but yes. Make it happen, please. Where are they? There they are. Just do it. Acid burn. Also nice. Yeah, they are burning. Like, hello. Look at that! I have squad sight! That's awesome. Okay, that would be awesome damage if I could get it. There are turrets, super heavy turret. I just try it. It's a good shot, 66%. Maybe I'm lucky. And I'm lucky. Sure, the armor is bad, but... Ooh, Gatekeeper's core. Okay, I would like to know what this Gatekeeper's call is doing. So... Can I have a look, please? I don't know what the Gatekeeper call is doing. Yeah, that's... Okay, strong, I like that. Maybe she should just pull back a little bit. Yes, the Claymore would be nice, but we do this later on. Elite Wrecker can go closer. Overwatch here. Overwatch here. Jewels? can get closer as well.
Je suis parti.
Maybe I 8 protocol the advent mech thing. Biomech. That sounds good to me. Cube Crusher can go into concealment. Or. Yeah, can get closer.
Hang out.
I don't know about this range, to be honest. It doesn't seem to be quite enough. So he just hunkers down for now. Pinky goes closer. Overwatch. Overwatch. Still hacked. Burning? Yeah. Hacked. Still burning. Acid is strong. They all lose a turn, which is awesome. I want to Shredstorm right into there. Okay, Gatekeeper comes out. Pew 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 pew! Okay. Oh! Okay, okay. Gatekeeper's call. No big deal. Oh! Annihilation Protocol, that doesn't sound nice. Uh oh.
I will improve at any cost.
I hope so. We need Lancer. Shield Bearer. Yeah, of course. Venator. That sounds so. Woo, those shields. Man, this mission is awesome. I like it. Yeah, you all lose your round. Or one action point. Which is super strong. Teleport. Uh oh. Ah, back there. Don't care. What was that, Overwatch? Probably. Alright, then. No. Yes. It's a kill. Which I should get. I hope it gets me some focus. Yep, I will pull back behind this plant cactus thing. Okay. Tyra, can you do something? Hello? Yes, she can deal damage. Oh, she could try to kill the turret. Nice, nice, nice. Comet protocol. 6 damage, 6 damage. That's some good damage. What else there is? 70. I still wanted to Shredstorm, but I would need to go closer, and that's risky. But it would be so good. You know what? Ah, there was one Overwatch, but it shouldn't trigger. It doesn't. Awesome. Okay. I go closer. Oh, I can pair this with a Claymore.
I'm at your service.
This is so sick, man. This is really sick. Okay. The mech. The turret. And Tyra. Okay. Homing mine. Nope. 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 Super heavy turret? Nope. 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 Okay. Claymore. I thought I could Claymore better, but. Okay, I have to homing mine here, I guess. It's additional damage. That can't be bad. Okay, anything else? I don't think so. Shredstorm cannon. Let me zoom out a little bit. What can I get here? I think that's the best shot I can get. Okay, let's see what it does.
For everyone.
I destroyed some loot, yes, but... Man, this dealt so much damage, look at that. Shields are gone, most of the stuff is just plain dead. That's sick. Aatrox has Shredder, so... I can try to shred some of the Gatekeeper. That's nice.
Panzerung getroffen.
Oh, okay. Man, those modded units, I'm sure it's a modded unit. They always get some bonus abilities whenever they get hit or so. Ooh. Ooh. Hey. Stop it. Okay. Just stop it. I shouldn't care too much for the biomech. If the biomech dies, it just dies, so who cares? Turret, I don't care. So that's some good damage. Nice. Oh, he has shredding as well. This was... Now the gatekeeper call. Oh, okay, there was something to raise. Okay, what I can do now. Wait. Oh, that's bad. Ah, it's so close. Okay, I hope the priest is safe there. Because this thing explodes.
Enemy eliminated.
Okay, nope. Not safe. But it was unlikely to get a perfect score anyways, so let's just heal this poor little storm. Oh, he doesn't have any cover. Oh yeah, okay. Overwatch. Overwatch. I think I have to kill the Lancer. Nice! It's a bit sad that I lost the loot, but that's how it is. So I reload now.
Back in.
I could call the protocol. Elite priest, sure, why not? Dead is dead. Secure kill, always go for the secure kill. Nice. So far this mission is quite easy. I won't get the flawless win, but it's okay. I need to get rid of the biomech. That's for sure. Elite bio cap. Okay, heavy mech.
No
also
for you
okay.
To go now.
I want to hack one of those with jewels. But
the
it's difficult.
Send a patrol.
Teleport. Whoa! Okay, this guy. Wow, that hit. There's a lot of dodge cloning, okay. Hey. Okay, this unit is strong. Okay. I can get a secure kill on this thing, so I will do this. Wow! It's getting more and more difficult to get flawless victories here. With all the stuff that's happening. Look at that, if it explodes? No. Feedback, yeah. Deals damage. So I pull myself back. Yeah.
Moving to position.
Tyro, can you please show up in my turn order? Can I kill this thing? Oh, I can kill it. Awesome. Pew! And there.
Kill confirmed.
That's a lot of damage. Holy.
Let's do this.
On Overwatch.
Bin dabei.
Moving as ordered.
So the biomech goes in. Or just shoots at the turret. Nice, nice. Good shredding, nice damage. I think it's time to get rid of the biomech. I tried. So the healer needs to get healed first. That's the most important part. I could have the sting weapon.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not hacked any longer, so that's bad. Wow, that damage. That's why I wanted to get rid of the biomech. I should have banished it maybe, but so they go closer. I would like to hack the elite biochem. Really would do love that. I think I can clone my ghost Stormwalker. So that's one additional soldier, which is strong. Heal the turret.
On a besoin de soin.
Maybe I can hack the other mech as well, that would be nice. But it's unlikely to happen right now, so
scan en cours.
Tyra, you can do stuff, please do it. Okay, first thing first, kill that mech thing. Almost, okay. Hello? Would love to use the ghost to my advantage. I might trigger the. Oh! Ah, that's on Overwatch. Okay, I can do the. Yeah, there are your. Why can't I roll? Huh. Okay, you know what? Then I have to go there. Kill the mech. Parry. And the rest goes into Overwatch stuff.
Auf geht's, liebe Feuerschutz!
My watch begins.
Come closer, please come closer. Oh, there. Okay. Don't come closer, it's fine. So. Nice. However, that works, but nice. Oh. Haha. Wow, that crit chance. Sick. Tyra, where are you? I need your shooting abilities to shoot this turret. Look at that. It's so sick. 14 damage.
Enemy down.
Awesome. Just awesome. Okay. What's next?
I was over.
I think I go here. Just have a look. Nothing? Okay, okay.
Je vais me mettre en position.
Scanning.
Maybe I'm a little bit too careful, but I don't want to risk anything here. It's looking good, but you know, sometimes difficult. But they just don't want to be there. I can go up. Maybe there. Just have a look with the ghost. Yeah, there's objective.
-1-5, you're near the target position.
Ooh! Another gatekeeper. I get 2 shells. It's not bad. Okay, let's see.
They're not getting through.
That kill zone is so sick. Yeah, the Archon maybe. That sounds good to me. I should have 8 protocol 1, but it's okay. I want him to be concealed. And the rest goes into some kind of Overwatch shenanigans.
Mir entgeht nichts.
I'm on the move.
Isn't he concealed? He's concealed. Okay. So with the concealment I can get close.
Moving on.
That's fine.
Reapers are always vigilant.
Please do something, I don't want to waste my kill zone. Okay, something is doing something. Ah, that's unfortunate. But okay, we tried. Ooh, wow. Oh. Okay, second try. Come on. Nice. Good hit. 9 damage. Okay, there's the temple ghost. Taking some damage. I might just use the Ionic Storm. Maybe. 2 Overwatch shots, however, this can be dicey, but. Or maybe just rolled it. And see what it does. It's good damage, it can jump from one target to another. Look at that, Elite Trooper was killed. That's good. Okay, animate that.
I know where you are.
I could try something like this. It could happen, you know. Well, sometimes you're not lucky.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
But it's okay. It was a try. Ah, come on. One damage left, really? Okay. I still have one heal, but I think I just go into Overwatch.
Je passe en vigilance.
He stays into Overwatch.
Got a cover.
Maybe I need to get a little bit closer.
Is this auch sicher?
I still could banish something, but.
As you order, Commander.
Okay, let's try this. Not bad.
Bestätigt! Überwachung läuft!
Okay. I don't like this game gatekeeper thing. Oh, nice! How? Is it by chance? I think it might be. They don't hit anything. I need to kill something with the ghost. Okay. Alright, so what's next? He's still injured. Jules needs to get closer to this side.
Give it.
That's important for me. Or to me, whatever. Okay, it doesn't deal much damage. So I might as well just rent something. Take the chance, maybe I get Overwatch shot, who cares? You get some focus. Well, that's
nice.
Down
here.
No, wait. Oh, he lost. Huh? Okay. Whatever. Aatrox, can you grant her some teamwork? Yes, he can. Okay. So she can shoot, which is fine. Unfortunate.
Shot failed to connect.
Oh wow, she gets another one? Huh? Why that? Okay, well, awesome. That is strange. Why did she get two?
My watch begins. Overwatch.
Huh.
Fire shots.
A bit risky to be
Vault
there.
Says I am to obey.
You can get closer.
I see everything.
I mean, they have to get close to me, you know, to deal damage. So yeah. Wow, are they clumped up together? They are packed. If I throw a frost bomb there, that's huge damage. Or utility, but I don't need to stress it. As long as I have Tyra and she can attack stuff, I'm in great shape. I can just take myself all the time I need. Some damage here. That one's down. I don't get loot. Yeah, I'm killing much stuff currently, but hey, it's fine.
Back online.
So what does this advanced teamwork do?
Na los, zeigt euch!
I'll watch closely.
Shield wall takes both actions? Ugh. Okay, yeah, thank you, no, thank you. I can haywire a turret. Oh, 100%. I think I just combat protocol the turret. Yeah. That's good.
Eyes on the prize. No one was slipped past.
That's unfortunate, but okay.
You will never hide from me.
Hoo-hoo-hoo! Laser beams. Archon Sentinel, Overwatch. They should trigger soon, but they don't. Now they do. Interesting. Very interesting. I want this mech, please. Give. If it survives, it survives, but I should be able to just get it. Access granted. Fail. Blub, 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 because this game sucks. I need better hack stats. Okay. So, feedback stuff is happening. Okay.
Ich gehe schon.
Okay. I can launch a frost bomb here.
Granate!
So that's nice. Beep beep. Frozen. Yep. Awesome. Don't care about flanking. I care about big booms. One shred, one armor? That's not a whole lot shred. Oh no, it gets... And then it can shoot something. Great. This is strong. This thing is super strong. I hate it. Okay, but now I can do good damage here, or can't I? Come on, arrow, come on! 14 damage, that's good damage.
Deflection!
Again, there's a gatekeeper call. How often do you want to reanimate those zombies? At some point they are just dead. Like, those bodies are just... Whatever. Hey. Don't know. If I banish, it's some damage at least. Okay, that's nice, but not really super useful, so... It doesn't really matter, that's the problem. So, I have those two left. I think I just chain shot this thing. I have good aim, should hit. Awesome.
X-ray nice. Neutralized.
And busted.
Oh! Ah, okay. That's fine. And then I can just banish the heavy mag. Yeah.
This world is ours!
Okay, banish is one of the coolest abilities ever implemented in this game. This damage is so sick. Still frozen.
You can.
Oh! What? Is he stupid?
No stopping this fire.
Lol. He's stupid. It's retarded.
I am the unseen.
Why is it retarded?
Always observe your surroundings.
They could have shot something or do anything, but no. Didn't do that. That's super strange. Can it shoot back or so? I love Sniper. Look at that. She just stays there all mission long shooting stuff. That's so sick. I would love to have her a free reload, like an autoloader, that would be nice, but except that, it's really good. So let's go close on this one.
Complete.
I'm on it.
Okay, bin unter Wegs.
So just in case it moves, I can kill it. Wow!
Too close to the heat!
No one cares. Okay, let's do this. Come on.
Ça va piquer, juste un peu.
Nice. A minor cache. Extensive cache. Let's go for it. Yes, nice. Okay, that's awesome. Large intel. I didn't even check what the fail would be, but don't care. Late storm? Heh? What? Well, okay. Aren't you dead or something? I think so. I don't know.
On your order.
Weird.
Is this all sicher?
I have no clue if it's safe or not. Sorry.
Moving to
Overwatch.
Can't tell.
Overwatch, no one will cross.
I'll maintain my watch.
Starting to get cooked!
Okay. So as there are no alien patrols, no aliens at all left, I can't gather myself. That should be fine. So... yeah. Nah. Come on.
It's getting a little toasty here!
You shouldn't start burning. Okay, plant explosive charge. Beep boop boop.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Maybe we get some reinforcements we can take out, you know? Maybe. Oh no, he's burning! Oh come on. Now he's burning. Great.
Gamine!
Wow, that was stupid.
On the move.
That was really stupid.
Hoffentlich lohnt sich das.
But okay, whatever.
I'll go where you tell me.
Come get some.
I will sense any disturbance.
Bitte Feuerschutz.
I am on watch.
Any reinforcements?
It could explode at any time.
It already did explode. There they are!
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
I want to take them down, you know?
Lockdown confirmed!
Maintaining this area.
Abuzova.
Come get some.
Was ist da drüben?
Moving out.
I want to take them down.
Affirmative. Je couvre la zone.
Okay.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
I won't let them pass.
So what's that?
Oh,
a purifier. That's bad, but who cares? Pew! So many shots from one alien? Really? Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's very bad. Oh, that's so bad. Oh yeah, come on. Ooh. Yeah, he's not happy with that.
J'ai l'impression d'être un toast.
Die Flammen sind zu nah.
Oh, he's burning.
Enemies moving on our
Menace
position.
1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements.
I don't care, I farm those. I will so farm those. As long as I can farm them, I will. Just too good to not do it.
Tout de suite.
Good to go. Got it covered.
Okay, what else there is? He's burning. He will burn, so...
Bestätigt! Überwachung läuft!
I am trusting you. My watch begins.
I mean, why not grapple up here?
Throw on the hook!
And then go into Overwatch. Seems like to be
affirmative.
Nice.
Covering now.
And then I can end the turn. Come on, bring them in, bring them in. More, more, more. Give me loot, give me corpses, give me money, give me all you have. Yeah. Bam. Nice. Nice. Guardian. Excellent. So he can shoot again. Pew, pew, pew. Awesome. Right into the back. Aww.
Hostile terminated.
And another Guardian! Sick.
Ennemi neutralisé.
More? Or do they have enough?
Ich werde gleich gerüstet.
Okay, they seem to have enough.
Menace 1-5, X-4 charges are armed. Get to the evac point. We don't have any time to spare.
Oh, we have lots of time, but if you insist.
Affirmative, moving out.
Okay, there we go. Hey. Okay. Don't clicks, please. Evac all.
I'm going!
Bye bye! Not a flawless mission, but a very good mission.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonating.
Okay, that facility is gone. Ooh, that mission was good. ...144 damage, 7 kills. 257! How? How? 1 kill, 2 kills. 10 kills. But... 200? That's sick. I don't know how, maybe the mech damage? Does count for it? I don't know, but...
According to Advent officials, recent attacks by dissident elements operating outside of the city centers have done little to slow the progress of Advent's ongoing development or outreach programs. Voluntary citizen emigration numbers are reportedly at their highest level in recent years.
That was a good mission. I don't think we have any real injuries, so it should be okay.
I'm glad to see that our cooperation with the resistance factions is going so well.
Lightly wounded.
Their soldiers seem to be a big help around here.
I'm okay with that. Got an intel. Got some intel.
The destruction of this facility
by
marks
four.
An important step towards the total elimination of the Avatar Project, Commander. Your team is to be commanded.
Four blocks! That's like Advent can go back home to basic research or anything. Assorted loot. That's not bad. Didn't I do something somewhere? I got intel now. I think I go just to the assorted loot stuff.
Avenger plotting new course.
Try to get that done. We will get some loot here. Maybe assorted loot isn't alien loot, but it's the best thing I can do. Oh no, lol. Really? Intel? Scientist intel. Okay, that makes sense. Spectre Prime, Elite Purifier, Elite Assault, Heavy Assault, Elite Biotrooper. Okay. We launched this mission. Hopefully. But not now. Do I have enough supply? Probably not the case.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
I can't build the item. Alien Psyam. Where is it? There it is. I didn't get gatekeeper shells? Are you kidding me? What? Okay, that's getting really bad here. Why though? Hello? And there were. Yeah, no, but. Hey. Gatekeeper. Do I need a normal gatekeeper shell? That would be so bad. Why don't the Gatekeeper Prime drop gatekeeper shells? That's so stupid. Or do I need to research it? I don't know.
A fanatical, if not wholly obsessed being, the chosen warlock is without question the most loyal of the Elder's children. In his many verbose orations, the warlock has made it clear that he will make us pay for our defiance of the elders. In truth, I suspect prolonged exposure to exceedingly high amounts of psionic energy have long ago warped this creature's mind.
New orders, Commander?
Advanced Blade. Never saw that. Interesting. Big Smoke. Oh yeah, yeah, those are the weapons. Gatekeeper. I don't have a gatekeeper shell. Where the heck do I get a gatekeeper shell? I will never get the gatekeeper shell. That's bad. But okay, here's the end for now. So, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye.
Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye.